This is called Sign of the Times. It goes like this. Oh, and just a quick note, this has got a really lovely bluesy bass line that shows off Ian's talents to the absolute fullest, and I'm not really supposed to talk over it because he gets annoyed. It's the 21st century we're living in, whether we like it or not. Though it isn't the future we'd hope to see, it's the one that we bloody well got. Should all be robots and jetpacks and clones and silver jumpsuits by now, driverless cars, timeshares on Mars, tomorrow's world said we'd know how. We were expecting our future to be from sci-fi and fantasy hue. All rolling pavements and pills for our food, a retirement plot on the moon. Instead we've been cheated, bankrupted and fleeced, and we're on this austerity drive, forced to diversify just to get by. We've all had to adapt to survive. That's why we're playing Gimp Night down at the Fighting Cocks. They've got whips and chains and bondage and a fondle box. The swingers out of the basement, there are poets in the snug. All in the yard, they'll buy some beer in a straight glass or a jug. So we'll do Gimp Night down at the Fighting Cocks. It's tranny night on Sundays for the men in frocks.
Nice.
Every first Tuesday they have midget fights. It shifts more crisps than karaoke or pop quiz nights. When I was young, a review said of me, this boy, he's gonna go far. He straddles a line between madness and genius. He is a natural born star. World was my oyster, I would have been rich if what it predicted had come through. I'd have been touring the globe, I'd have been someone, not nobody, standing here talking to you, and that's a fantastic rhyme. But nothing's turned out quite how we thought it might. Our best laid plans all came to naught. So we'll do what we must do like everyone else, because we've all got bills to pay out. That's why we're not precious about the gigs that we do. We play strip clubs, shop windows, cafes,
all in rest.
Bust in the street just so that we could eat. It'll do anything as long as it pays.
It's pretty much.
So we'll do Gimp Night down at the Fighting Cocks. We're the landlords into the spirit, taking cattle prod shots. There are jelly wrestling virgins out on the patio. There's a black mass in the function room, so the lights are down low. They want us for Gimp Night down at the Fighting Cocks. They've got every fetish catered for with a free glass of hock. On Thursdays it's the sewing circle, but not every third. That's when the real perverts show up for a night of spoken word. They're doing a Gimp Night down at your local pub. They serve pints and shots and measures and lubricants by the tub. It might not be traditional like dance, but they've got to thrive, and it's keeping them in business and turns like us alive. Oh yes, it's Gimp Night down at the Fighting Cocks. So grab yourself a mask and a pint and some PVC jocks. It's Gimp Night down at the Fighting Cocks. It's a sign of the times.
The last thought about chimes.
So glad that's on camera.
Well, it's better than ten and penny covers, man, churning out secondhand rock. Too slow. Thank you very much.